It's time to fire this thing up.
This is very confusing, Bert. Check this out. The 225, we're supposed to be spinning between 4,500 and 5,800 RPM. That's a big, wide range. That is very confusing. Hey, well, good deal you made it. Hi, I'm John Graviscus. This is Bert Bell. Say hello to everybody, Bert. It's great to have you back aboard the boat. What we're in is our 23-foot Aubrey Brothers boat, and recently we added an Evinrude E-Tech 225, and this is the owner's manual. And if I open it up, check this out. If you look at the 225, it says we're supposed to be spinning that propeller at wide open throttle as fast as the boat can possibly get moving between 4,500 and 5,800 RPM, all right? Well, just a little while ago, we were running the boat as fast as we could possibly get the boat moving, and the propeller was spinning about 5,000 RPM, and that's in the middle of the range. But I called an expert in Evinrude engines, okay, Carl Sandstrom. He's been on the program before, and he was telling me that he likes to have his boats lightly loaded, and when he's running the Evinrude 225, he likes to see that propeller spinning about 5,800 RPM, and we're not even close to that. And this has a lot to do with how well your boat is gonna run, as well as what kind of fuel economy you're gonna get. And with today's gas prices, this is a very vital subject, and we're going to be covering it today here at Shipshape TV, how to better prop your boat, okay? Now, the program is just going to be, like always, jam-packed, full of tips, and speaking of tips, here's today's very first one.